Hey,
have you ever heard of 2 plus 2 equals fish? You want to know why? Well,
it doesn't matter anyways,
because I'm going to tell you. Alright, so if you flip one of the twos, put them together, and then rotate it,
you get a fish.
So, yeah, you learn something new
every day.